As Stafford became the first man in history to walk the ranks of the Amazon River from the source to the ocean, he walked for 860 days. The journey began in April 2008 when he left the town of Camana on the Pacific coast of Peru. It ended in August 2010 when he arrived in Merida on the Atlantic coast of Brazil. He went to three countries, Peru, Colombia, and Brazil. The journey took nearly 2.5 years, and I did it for the adventure, as said.